You still time? You think you can tie a durag faster than me? Let's find out. Rules are, the durag flaps have to be flat across your forehead. You can leave it tight. If these are not flat, it don't count. You can start with the durag knowledge on that. Alright, we're gonna start at 3, 2, 1.
What's good? I beat you. Holla.